Hello students, good afternoon to everyone. Myself, Mrs. Priya Lad from Sheth Vidya Mandir English High School, Maharashtra Board, Vasai East. Today we have going to learn Standard 8th entire Sanskrit. Lesson number 3, Ke Kurvanti means who are doing. In this lesson, we are going to learn about plural forms means bahuvachan of the words. In previous lesson, we have learned about singular form of the words. Make sentence with using pronouns and as well as we frame the questions also. So let us start to make a sentence with using pronouns in plural forms. First, I show here the plural form of the basic pronoun tat, etat and prashnarthak pronoun kim. Tat, pulling, saha, tau, te, striling, sa, te, taha, napunsakaling, tat, te, tani. In etat, pulling, eshah, etau, ete, स्त्रीलिंग एषा एते एताः नपुंसकलिंग एतत एते एतानि एंड फॉर द किम पुल्लिंग कह कौ के स्त्रीलिंग का के कहा नपुंसकलिंग किम के कानि सो लेट अस स्टार्ट टू मेक द सेंटेंस विद यूजिंग प्रोनाउन इन प्लूरल फॉर्म. First point, ete and te. Ete has a plural form of the etat. It means these all. And te has a plural form of the tat. Means they all. Ete chhatraha. These are students. Ete pathanti. They all are studies. The question make ke pathanti, who are studying? Ete chhatraha pathanti, these students are studies. Okay student, here one thing remember that when they say about etat, then they will show finger mark inside the box. And when they say about te means the form of the tat, then finger marks out of the box. Te ashvaha, they are horse. Te dhavanti, they are running. Ke dhavanti, who are running? Te ashvaha dhavanti. Those horses are running. Okay, clear? Here, remember that for pullingi, we use K words instead of ete or te. And we use anti suffix for the verb like patha plus anti pathanti. Dhava plus anti, dhavanti. Next, here we see the four pictures with sentence. We make a first two pictures in etat and the last two pictures in tat. Okay? Chhatraha likhanti. Students are writing. So make a sentence like ete chhatraha, ete likhanti, ke likhanti, ete chhatraha likhanti. Okay, next purushaha upavishanti means are sitting. Make a sentence ete purushaha, एते उपविशन्ति के उपविशन्ति एते पुरुषाः उपविशन्ति लाइक दैट द नेक्स्ट यूजिंग ते थर्ड पिक्चर शकटाः गच्छन्ति बुलक कार्ट्स आर गोइंग ते शकटाः ते गच्छन्ति के गच्छन्ति ते शकटाः गच्छन्ति नाउ टेल मी द नेक्स्ट हाउ वी कैन मेक इट यस करेक्ट बालकाः पश्यन्ति बॉयज आर सीइंग ते बालकाः ते पश्यन्ति के पश्यन्ति ते बालकाः पश्यन्ति वेरी गुड चिल्ड्रन स्टूडेंट्स हियर आल्सो वी लर्न अबाउट द प्लूरल फॉर्म ऑफ द वर्ड्स नाउ इन मैस्कुलाइन मीन्स पुल्लिंगी छात्रः छात्राः अश्वः अश्वाः पुरुषः पुरुषाः शकटः शकटाः बालकः बालकाः एक्सेट्रा नाउ टर्न टुवर्ड्स द एक्टिविटी कृतिः इन सेकेंड बॉक्स दे राइट एतैः शब्दैः सह छात्राः परिचित क्रियापदानि योजयित्वा बहुवचन वाक्यानि वदन्ति मीन्स बाय यूजिंग द वर्ब विथ गिवन सब्जेक्ट स्टूडेंट्स मेक द सेंटेंस नाउ इन फर्स्ट वॉक दे शो द सब्जेक्ट्स शिक्षकः टीचर वैद्यः डॉक्टर चित्रकारः पेंटर गायकः सिंगर सैनिकः सोल्जर्स याचकः बेगर वृद्धः ओल्डर पुरुषः मैन बालकः बॉय सिंहः लायन एंड रक्षकः प्रोटेक्टर बाय यूजिंग दिस सब्जेक्ट एंड प्रॉपरली वर्ब्स व्हाटएवर यू नो मेक द स्मॉल सेंटेंस and note down in your notebook. Now, similarly the pullingi verbs, we learn about the strilingi verbs, the plural form of the etat, etaha and tat, taha. First picture. Etaha balikaha. These are girls. Etaha vadanti. They are talking. Kaha vadanti? Who are talking? Etaha balikaha vadanti. These girls are talking. Okay? So next. Taha vidyarthinaha. That are students or we called those are girls students. Taha nrutyanti. They are dancing. Kaha nrutyanti? Who are dancing? Taha vidyarthinyah nrutyanti. Those girl students are dancing. So, here we use kaha word for making the question instead of etaha and taha. The next, they show here four pictures. Again, with sentence. We make a four sentence with frame the question also. Okay, students, you can make it properly. And note down in your notebook. The next point is krutihi. Again, we make an activity. Shikshakaha shabdam vadati. Teacher asks words. Chhatraha bahuvachanam vadanti. And students say the plural form of that words. Yatha, like, mapika, mapikaha. Okay? So, now learn about the plural form of the feminine words in strilinga, we change a into aha. Balika balikaha, chataka chatakaha, mahila mahilaha, pipilika pipilikaha. Okay, now say about these words. Petika petikaha, chhatra chhatraha, vaidya vaidyaha, nivedika nivedikaha, pustika pustikaha. Students, the next four words which are showing ending in dirghai, these are also the feminine words, but we change it e into half of the last letter, adding with yah. Okay, like vidyarthini vidyarthinyah, so anguli angulyah, lekhani lekhanyah, kupi kupyah, droni dronyah. Understand it? Okay, so we see the next one, neuter gender napunsakalinga, etani and tani. Etani as a plural form of the etat and tani as a plural form of the tat. First picture, etani kamlani, these are lotus. Etani vikasanti, these are blooming. Kani vikasanti, who are blooming? Etani kamlani vikasanti, these lotus are blooming. The second picture, tani patrani, that are leaves or those are leaves. Tani patanti, those are falling. Kani patanti, who are falling? Tani patrani patanti, those leaves are falling. Okay student, you understand it? Now make the sentence of the next three pictures properly in this way and make and frame the question also. The next point is krutihi, activities. Chitram drishtva vakyam likhata, see the picture and write the sentence. The first picture, here they show the fruits are falling, so we write here falani patanti. These are many fruits. Okay, so we make a plural form, falani patanti. The second picture, trains are running, relayanani dhavanti. Okay, third one, flowers are blooming, pushpani vikasanti. And the last one, fans are roaming, vyajanani chalanti. Students, here we learn about the napunsakalingi words which are changes into ani. For example, kamalam kamalani, patram patrani, vimanam vimanani, yanam yanani, etc. Now we see the bhashabhyasah. The question number 1, vakyani purayat, complete the sentence. These are the filling the blanks. Somewhere they show the single words, we use the proper form of that word and complete the sentence. And somewhere they show the option of the pronoun and verb. We choose the correct form and complete the sentence. Now, noun depending upon the pronoun as well as verb also. So here we see the pronoun ete. Ete as a masculine plural form. So we use plural form of the word. Simha simhaha. So we write here ete simhaha garjanti. Okay, the next, dash yanani dhavanti. Now here we select the proper pronoun. K as a masculine, kaha feminine and kani neuter gender. Now, in this sentence, the noun is Yanani and pronoun depending upon the noun. Yanani in neuter gender, so we select the Kani words. Kani Yanani Thavanti. Correct? Next, third sentence. Mahilaha dash. Vadati or Vadanti. Vadati in singular form, Vadanti plural. Our subject in plural form, that is Mahilaha. So we use Vadanti. Mahilaha Vadanti. Fourth one. Dash palikaha nrutyanti. And we select the pronoun. Pronoun depend upon the noun. Noun is palikaha. It's a strilingi plural form. So we use strilingi plural form taha. Taha balikaha nrutyanti. Next, fifth one, dash vahanti. Here, nadi as a subject. It's depending upon the verb. Verb is a vahanti in plural form. So we use plural form of the nadi. It's a nadyah. Correct? And the last, vaidyaha dash. Vaidyaha also subject. So subject in plural form. So we use verb in plural form. So we choose the correct verb. Pashyanti. Vaidyaha pashyanti. Now, question number second. Parichedam purayan. Complete the paragraph. In bracket, they show some words. Pibanti, to drink. Bhavanti, to be formed. Means, we take here R. Te, means they. Milanti, to meet. Pashyanti, to see. Students, here I show the meaning of this paragraph with answer. Note down this question and answers in your notebook and solve this one question. I'll give you the extra questions. Vakyani purayat, filling the blanks. Okay? Write it properly with using proper form of the nouns, pronouns and verb. Okay? I hope you understand these sentences. For that, by heart, the basic form of the pronouns. Rewrite it in your notebook again and revise it. Thank you.